Hello, I'm Harris County Precinct 1 Constable Alan Rosen. I am here today with some disturbing news all parents unfortunately need to hear. Trying to protect our children, Precinct 1 has been teaming up with the Humble Police Department to host an Internet Crimes Against Children operation. Trained investigators from more than a dozen local law enforcement agencies have been online posing as teenagers ages 13, 14, and 15. And just a few hours ago, Precinct 1 investigators with our ICAC unit arrested our seventh suspect. Ordinarily, I would not show mugshots of these defendants, but we are trying to determine if any other children have been solicited by these individuals. So the first defendant is Michael Keith Stevens. He is a 47-year-old, and listen to this, he is the superintendent of schools in the Itasca ISD, which is in Hill County. Stevens, through an undisclosed social media app, began communicating with an undercover officer whom he believed was a 15-year-old female in Houston, Texas. He sent pictures of his private parts and asked for nude videos and images in return. He told the undercover investigator he was at work and some of his disturbing photos appeared to be taken in his office. And during the conversation, he was planning a trip to Houston to engage in sex acts. Stevens has been around children his entire work life. He has been a coach, a principal, and an assistant principal in various towns across North Texas. He is married with no children. As I mentioned, to date, we have arrested seven. This is 27-year-old Kevin Bahara-Hona. At the time of his arrest, he was working for FedEx. He was chatting with whom he thought was a 14-year-old. He arrived at our undercover location with a pack of condoms. This is Arturo Gonzalez. He is 23 years old. When he arrived to meet a 14-year-old, he tried to flee in his car when he saw police. This is Aaron Gutierrez, thought he was going to have sex with a 16-year-old. He arrived with condoms and was arrested. He is employed at a coffee shop as a dishwasher and a cook. This is Anthony Randall Jacob. When he was arrested, he arrived at the undercover location seeking to have sex with a 15-year-old female. He brought condoms too. He is a 26-year-old and is unemployed. This is Luis Cepeda. Arrived at undercover location looking to engage in sex acts with a 14-year-old female. He was arrested with condoms in his pocket. This is 41-year-old Robert Williams Fabella. He was arrested last Friday by Precinct 1. He was arrested for online solicitation of a minor. When he was apprehended, our office found 60 pair of used girls' underwear in his backpack. He traveled all the way from Waco, Texas. Precinct 1 has reached out to Waco PD and the McClellan County Sheriff's Office to let them know about what we found so they can see if there are any open cases that he could be responsible for. These cases should be a wake-up call for parents. You must know what your children are doing online. There are apps out there, even on your cell phone, that can help you keep track. We can't do it alone. The sheer number of predators, new technology, and new apps to keep up with, we must all work together. Predators like the ones we arrested in this sting should scare all of you. Take action and monitor your child's online activity. I want to thank the Humble Police Department and specifically Chief Ken Tice for joining us in this important operation. Let's keep our children safe. Thank you.